Now would be a good time to get to your seats, people. We are about to send them. We got a lot of fast lined up. Any one of them's got the turn of table. Now we're going to see who's going. Play it, go time.
We'll be right back.
This is the guy who's got antifreeze in his veins. Seriously, Paul Trask doesn't even open his eyes until the speedometer hits 200. He is just unstoppable.
Yeah!
showed Carlos Galeano, too. Carlos didn't know what hit him out there. Cooper took no prisoners. That was phenomenal. Hey, for those of you out there who, hold on. Just leave it right over there. I agree with you.
Yeah.
Mike recited. Hey, oh yeah, I knew it was going to happen. The Speed King himself is challenging Ryan Cooper. They're going to settle who's faster once and for all, folks. This is going to be good. Well, if you're going to run that high, you got to be prepared to accept the consequences. And Carlos, you're a son of a...